I pray in this month of August that extraordinary financial miracles will be born in your life in the name of Jesus. I pray that this month of August, those who are retrenched and cut off from work will be recalled back with a normal, usual upward pay. In the name of Jesus, I pray in this month of August that every separated marriage may be restored back. In the name of Jesus, I pray that every sick person in this month of August, the anointing of God will touch your sickness, will touch your disease, will touch your infirmity. Even coronavirus, that you may be made whole. Because when the anointing meets the anointing, extraordinary things are born.